Hello, what's up guys? Welcome back again with me, Abu Faris here. Today's Tuesday, I will show you the new update from Wolvie. Directly we can go to search button and the island code number is 0830-8667-27-09. Enter. Okay, this is the one, FFA Slurp Pit. And make sure there is a XP icon here, make it favorite, select this game, don't forget to choose always private game, and let's play. By the way guys, thank you for clicking my video, I'm appreciate for that one. Hopefully I can help you to increase your level. Okay guys, once you teleport into the main lobby, as you will see there is change outfit there, we can go to that side. Okay, we can go there. You see there is changing outfit and the banner is chapter 5 FFA, and you're looking into the corner here, are you able to see start button? Activate this button and you will get the timer is counting down. So I will waiting timer becomes zero, then I'll cut my video, I will continue once time is zero. Okay guys, time is up. Now from here we just look to the right side and you able to see that banner. If you see this banner, 1v1 graffiti free for all, just going here this side and doing emote here, get a couple of key. And you can collect them all. Okay, you can take the grappler and then sub wave. Once take both of them, you get the coin from here. And then same row, you can go here. There is one. Just look to the upside. There is one banner to changing your map code. But no need to change, just look to the upside, activate this button to activate the AFK XP. Okay, once activated, you can go to downside to the arena. From the lobby, we can go downside here. Okay, just show you looking the grappler there. Okay, if you see there is a back to spawn, if you see there is back to spawn, we can go to the corner. Run it complete to the corner, just from here. There is one line here, you can make 5 time ramps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And continue with floor until the edge, the wall. Okay. And you should able to see take me button here. Activate it. Then you will teleport into the other place. See, if you see there is two part there, left side and the right side, the compound, the house compound. First we need to go left side. Okay, and then we can go top side here. There is kind of chimney and you able to see interact button, interact it. You teleport to the main lobby along with the XP. Okay, already for then 40, then exchange to the level. Now we can go back into the arena again. We need to go same place. We can continue, drag with this button. Okay, again we come back here. Now we need to go again same left side. Okay, we go inside here. We need to go upstairs. Continue more. Second floor. and you're able to see stack of box here. Interact with this button again, you will come back into the main lobby along with the XP. Okay, we can continue into the arena and go to same place. Interact with this button. Once you're over here, we can go to the right side building. Okay, we can go to greenhouse here, green the apartment. We can go inside, go to upstairs, continue up. Direct, we can go to the right side. There is one lamp here. Interact with this button. Then again, you come back into the arena along with the XP. Okay, again we can continue into the arena. Going down. We need to go same place. Building already reset. Top. Once you're over here, again make it 5 rounds. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Continue floor. And interact with this button. Okay, once you're over here, no need to go to the other side. We can drop down here. Open this door. Look to the upside here. Interact with this button. Again, you will get the XP. Okay, we can continue again into the arena. Now once you're over here, you can go to the right side. Just we're looking to blue color here. Just open it, go to upstairs. There's one wardrobe here, and then we can jump on it, look to the upside. Okay, interact this button. Again, you come back into the arena, into the main lobby. Okay, now again we can go to the arena. We'll go for last button. Go here. Interact with this button. Now we can go to again the right side. Just open this door. Going to the upstairs on the another room. There is one toilet here. Jump on sink, or you can able to see like this. Interact with this button. Okay, that one is last button for the XP button. Okay, now we can go here, go to the main lobby, same in the corner here. Just activate this one bounce button. Just see, it is easy to just looking to run and gun here. Run and gun banner, and you able to see interact button. Bounce here. You can do here as long as you want, because you will gain your XP from this room. And don't forget to like and make favorite this island. And if you like my video, like, share and subscribe my channel along with all notification. I'm appreciate for that one. We'll meet you in another XP glitch map code video one more time. Thank you and goodbye. See you.